Hi guys, today we're going to be playing Cuphead.
This is Jackson, this is
jaxfrogdog here. And we're going to start playing some Cuphead.
And so Sebastian, you should join me real quick.
Okay, so let's go.
Today we're going to be doing Spellbreaker.
Last time we did Hilda, but Jackson made it so far that he's in the DLC now.
Yeah. I am very mad. I've been trying to beat Spellbreaker for so many times. I think we might maybe even beat it this time. Right now, by the way, I'm Chalice. Sebastian is Cuphead.
I'm not really good with Chalice, so.
Yeah, and I'm like the best with Chalice, actually.
That's his name. By the way, main means, when I say main, that's his main character. That's what it means if we don't know, if we're not a gamer.
Actually, no, I did not just reach that. We're doing the world's best, most useful glitch in Cuphead. No, don't give me that carrot. I died.
You sound like Bulboy.
Says while saying it like Bulboy.
Why did I die? Because you died.
That's a fair point.
Bro, snap out of it. That's your plush head voice.
Fair.
Snap.
Mugman? No,
Mugman.
Bad Mugman.
No, don't!
Chalice is busting out of the game. And yes, well, she's also. I think Chalice just died, though. Well, I think Chalice just died. Flippy Gog. Money is all you need. I just got my. No, you have a disability of being.
nothing.
Join.
Oh, I just know.
Ooh, I'm so good.
Yeah. I'm so good. I just stood in a sugar cube.
How do you stood in a sugar cube?
I just stood in a sugar cube.
You gonna bury me?
Dogs.
Chalice will come onto the screen. So will Cuphead, honestly. Cuphead, say hi to the camera.
Cuphead.
Yes.
Hi.
Chalice, you say hi to the camera.
Hello! I'm Chalice! I'm gonna go get Mugman!
Hey, what's up? Wait, hey, you started the game, Charlotte.
Flippy. Sorry, you guys. Sorry, guys. I'm so zoggy.
Yeah. I think Mugman messed up the camera.
Yeah, he probably did. Oh, what the fuck?
Shush. Shush your mouth, Cuphead. You're the one that keeps dying.
You're at 1 HP right now, so revive me.
Well, technically, I'm Chalice, so... Shut up, Chalice.
I'm not Chef Thalbaker. I'm not evil.
And?
You're not evil. You're evil. You stole my parry.
I don't care. Even though you're older than us, Chalice, that doesn't give you the right to be bad. yes, to be bad at doing your job.
Just because your job is being a ghost and dancing.
Boom. Your job. My job? You want to talk about my job? Your job is tap dancing for money.
Yours is too!
No, it's not! My job is...
tap dancing for money!
No, that's your job. That is my... evil. You sent us to jail.
Well, still.
You made us go to jail.
In Cuphead Season 2.
Well, technically Season 1, but why are we breaking the fourth wall?
I don't know.
Mugman is very confused. I don't know why I'm talking about myself in that type of, in the third person, but whatever. Cuphead, get back to work now.
No, I'm not.
Officer Chalice, please shut up. This is me and Cuphead's brother, Bondy Time, not orphan that we found on the side of the road time.
Oh wait, no.
You know, Chalice, you're so annoying. I'm just gonna unequip you, honestly. I'm just gonna spit out the cookie.
What?
No, not yet. Cuphead, did you just die in the puke while you're going to heaven?
I think.
Well, now you sound like you went through puberty.
What the free?
Why is he free? Did you ask why, why is Chalice free?
I'm free. From jail.
I am. Well, technically you're not.
No, Mugman,
technically we're still wanted. Because we escaped.
No,
technically it's my plan because I'm the one who thought of getting it. Well, actually, no.
Technically, yes, technically.
Well, yeah, actually, yeah, I did it, though. I did it. I'm the one who busted it out of jail. If I wouldn't have helped...
Yeah, by digging the hole!
If I wouldn't have helped that Cyclops, we would still be here. But nope.
We're in jail! We're with Chef Saltbaker, who's trying to make the Wonder Tart right now.
Out of
Mugman's soul.
I am Mugman, stupid!
Out of your soul. Whatever!
Is there two Mugman? Because I swallowed the cookie, and my soul is trapped in the... What?
I don't understand you. Like, bro.
Well, you have two IQ.
Yeah, but I have to go to school.
You do too. Yeah, I like the same age.
Bro, you're 13 and I'm 50.
50? Well, you should be my dad. You're almost as...
I'm older than, Elder Kettle.
No, you're not. Bo's like...
82.
No, I'm old. Bo was older. He's like, I don't know, like in his 100s. I don't know.
No one can survive that long except the oldest person who is alive.
They lived for 120 years.
Yeah.
And I said he was 100 something years. Yeah, you're stupid.
Not bad.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, wait, no, Chalice, help me!
No.
Help me!
Why? Why should I help you?
Ow.
Because you're not stupid.
Yay, I'll help you. But you are stupid, Chalice.
No!
You know, I'm unequipping you, Chalice.
And don't! And unequip me!
I'm equipping you!
What? I'm gonna equip some Smoke Dash, but Smoke Dash looks
cool. I love Smoke Dash!
That was spamming stuff.
Wait, I'm changing my super to...
Bo Cuphead, why is your voice high-pitched?
I don't know. I'm Chalice, by the way.
You're playing as Chalice?
No, I'm not.
Oh, wait, what if I'm playing as Chalice? What the? I hit puberty.
I've been hitting puberty. No, please.
Oh, yay. Mugman! Chalice, I need to help you! Because Mugman told me that I'm dumb.
Oh, I'm so good. Look, I'm so good at me.
Bro, I have 3 health still.
Oh, yes, Chalice, I told you I would jail you up.
Jail you up?
Look, Chalice is in jail. Look, I jailed her up. Chef Salbaker didn't want to kill me. He thought I was too cruel. And he thought that Chalice was kind of stupid.
He thought you were cruel?
Cool.
My berry.
No.
No, I need a berry.
I will sound like Stitch. I will turn into Stitch on you. So don't. I will turn into Stitch on you. How dare you! I don't care. I really don't care. Where are you, brother?
Dead.
My brother. Yeah! I mean,
what?
I said nothing. I said nothing, brother.
You did. I heard your mom.
What?
Oh, wait. I don't think we don't have a mom. Elder Kettle didn't get married.
Elder was our grandpa, stupid.
Oh, yeah. No, it was our mother and dad. Yeah. Did they just die?
Yeah.
What
we're
the heck?
We're Batman. That song that was created by
Dog
JT Music. Three heads are better than two. Okay, I'll stop singing.
Help me!
Fine. Chalice, is it okay if I send you to the orphanage?
No, that's where I originally. Yeah, you died.
Chalice, Cuphead, should we send Chalice to the orphanage?
No, that's your home.
Oh yeah, I forgot we didn't adopt her yet. I'll just be taking her home.
Kidnapper!
No. I mean, we've been kidnapping her for the past
2 years.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. You, Cuphead, you're a bit like a Ravager from Minecraft.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
I don't know how, but... No, my battery is low. I can tell that it's my battery because it's always blue. Bruh.
So all mine is going to be black and faces.
Yeah, it would be black because you're soulless. And
no!
or maybe it would be black because you're stupid and brainless.
Yeah.
Just accept your fate of being stupid. Hey.
This is a live stream, by the way, I'm joking. Aw, goofy doggy.
We should probably do a live stream while we're playing the game, honestly.
I don't have enough subscribers.
So what's a subscribe?
A subscriber.
How many subscribers do you need?
50.
50.
Yes.
For real?
Yes. I'm not joking.
Mugman realizes that he can create like 50 alt accounts so we can live stream.
No, you need 50 subscribers to actually live stream.
I'm live stream. I have 17 subscribers and I'm streaming. I stream. But apparently I got copyright claimed for singing World's Smallest Violin. Yeah. Yeah, apparently my...
Claim.
Because you used it as like on a YouTube short instead of like doing what I did. It's just my baby dog.
I used a YouTube short sound on a YouTube video and it still didn't copyright claim me.
I forgot that we had to shoot.
Oh yeah, I haven't been shooting.
Yeah, me too. You should probably equip the crack shot, honestly. Because you're just that bad. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna quit the best. Shut up. You sound like you're still three.
Okay, bye, guys. We're gonna end the live stream.
Live stream? What do you mean, brother?
Doggy! It's a joke. We're not gonna end it, doggy.
Remember, this is only part one, Cuphead.
No, this is part two.
No?
Yes, we made one.
No, beating Saltmaker, stupid.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God, you're so stupid, brother.
Dogs! I'm going down the
mountain. I'm pretty sure you're older than me.
No, I'm not!
Unless you are.
I don't want to be that old!
You're still 15.
No!
And Aria.